Welcome to Kakatiya online classes. Now I am discussing about the subject is botany. First year botany. Botany means it is a branch of biology. It deals with the study of plants. The study of plants is called as botany. It is a branch of biology. First, we are discussing about the origin of botany. Botany is originated from a Greek word bouskin. Botany is derived from a Greek word bouskin. In the Greek language, bous refers to cattle. Bous refers to cattle, and the bouskin refers to cattle feed. Cattle feed. In course of time, bouskin gave rise to botany. In course of time, bouskin gave rise to botany, and now used the title botany. This is the origin of botany. Botany is a branch of biology. It deals with the study of plants and the origin of botany. Botany is originated or derived from a Greek word bouskin. Bous refers to cattle and bouskin refers to cattle feed. In course of time, bouskin gave rise to botany and now used the title botany. This is the origin of botany. Theophrastus. Theophrastus is the father of botany. 2 marks big, very very important. Who is father of botany and which book is written by him? Theophrastus. Theophrastus is called as father of botany. He described external and internal characters of 500 plants. External and internal characters. Internal characters of 500 plants in his book De Historia Plantarum. This is the 2 marks big. Theophrastus is called as father of botany and he described external and internal characters of 500 plants in his book De Historia Plantarum. And now we are discussing about the chapter Cell Biology, 10th related topic. Cell biology or psychology. Cell biology, it is a branch of botany. It deals with the study of cells. Study of cells and cell organelles. And their functions. Is called as cell biology or cytology. It is a branch of botany. It deals with the study of cells, cell organelles and their functions. Cells are two types. Prokaryotic cell यूकैरियोटिक सेल, फर्स्ट वन प्रोकैरियोटिक सेल आर प्रोकैरियोट्स, एग्जांपल बैक्टीरिया, बैक्टीरिया एंड आर्किया, बैक्टीरिया एंड आर्किया, दीज आर द प्रोकैरियोटिक ऑर्गेनिजम्स आर प्रोकैरियोटिक सेल्स. फर्स्ट प्रोकैरियोटिक सेल मींस, प्रोकैरियोट्स मींस ईच सेल consists of a nucleus. Each cell consists of nucleus. The nucleus is not surrounded by nuclear membrane. Nucleus is present, but nuclear membrane is absent. Absence of nuclear membrane, the cells are called as prokaryotic cells. Example, bacteria and archaea. Next, second type of cell, eukaryotic cell. Eukaryotic cell means nucleus is present and nucleus surrounded by, nucleus is surrounded by nuclear membrane. Nucleus is surrounded by a nuclear membrane. Such type of cells are called as eukaryotic cells. Examples, algae, fungi, next plants, animals and human beings. These are the eukaryotes or eukaryotic cells. In these organisms, algal members, fungal member, plants, animals and human beings, nucleus is present and nucleus is surrounded by nuclear membrane. Such type of cells are called as eukaryotic cells. Examples, algae, fungi, plants, animals and human beings. Next, what is the cell? Cell means it is the structural unit of all organisms and the functional unit of all organisms. Hence, the cell is the structural and the functional unit. Of all organisms. Cell means it is the structural and functional unit of all organisms. It was discovered by Robert Hooke. Robert Hooke discovered the cell. And he wrote a book. The book name is called Micrographia. Micrographia. It is a 2 marks bid. Who discovered the cell? And which book is written by him? Robert Hooke discovered the cell. And the book name is called Micrographia. This is the cell. Cell means structural and functional unit of all organisms. Next, tissue. Tissue means the group of cells. Group of cells that are similar. Similar in shape, size and function. Such type of group of cells are called as tissue, and it was discovered by, tissues were discovered by Nehemia group. Nehemia group and Marcello Malfigi. Nehemia group and Marcello Malfigi discovered the tissues. The cells were observed, cells and tissues were observed after the development of electron microscope. After the invention of electron microscope, the structure of cells and tissues were discovered. Next, compound microscope. Compound microscope was discovered by Zacharias Johnson. Zacharias Johnson discovered the compound microscope. And electron microscope was discovered by Nall and Ruska. Next, this chapter discussing about the structure of cells, cell structure, and each cell consists of cell organelles. The cell organelles like chloroplast or plastid, chloroplast, mitochondria, Golgi complex, ER endoplasmic reticulum, ribosomes, lysosomes, peroxisomes, glyoxysomes, vacuoles, and the nucleus. Next, nucleus. Nucleus is discovered by Robert Brown. Robert Brown discovered the nucleus in Tradescantia. The nucleus is also called as cell brain or master controller like cell organelle. Tomorrow we discussing about the structure of chloroplast and mitochondria.